They did a hidden buff to Nico like two patches ago. Before, you used to get different health regens based on the champ that you copied. But now you just have Nico's 8 health regen. And Nico has like higher health regen than the other champs. So usually before when you swap to ADC, you got 4 health regen. Sometimes 6, but usually 4. And then most of the other champs had around 6. So if you disguised onto another champ, the downside was you regen less health. But now you regen 8.